ads and the full page in the New York Times blasting Kennedy's economic policies. The biggest problem they had with him was is that he did the same thing.